So the day in the life of a presenter on Sky Racing is pretty busy. We're up at the crack of dawn, we're checking scratchings when they come out at 7:30. Then it's time for hair and makeup. Once that's done, we'll head to the track, and then we're usually there a couple of hours before the first race. Once the race day commences, my job is to go and look at all the horses, have a look at them, see if they've made any improvement from the last time I saw them. And of course, the ones I haven't seen before, they're the ones that I really like to have a good look. When they walk into the yard, I generally try and look for the healthiest horse and the happiest looking horse and the one that's made that most improvement. So that's how I find my pick of the yard for each race. But there's so much form that goes into a race day as well. So the preparation is key, and usually you can spend 8 hours the day before a race day just preparing for the race day coming up.